When you got them all straightened out, bring them back.
Sledge, and then he fucking smacked it with that, and then all of a sudden he sees the strands of fiberglass sticking out, and he's like, I fucking can't eat some bread. And then it's just like, forget that, the cat should have break.
Actually,
and then my dad's like, well, that took a weapon on 9 lives.
Yeah.
Thank you. Look at the stage light. Look at all those things.
So I thought, well, I'm going to get rid of this train. I'm going to get rid of my dog. I'm going to buy two speeds. I heard you're the baddest. Thank you.